Shades of Love LKN has been voted one of the best community organizations in Lake Norman for its commitment to local families, and the nonprofit continues to prove that with its third annual Shades of Love community event. Here with how you can get involved in Shades of Love, LKN founder Heather Edmonds. Welcome and thanks for coming back. Good to have you back on the show.
Thanks for having me.
All right. For everybody that may not know, what is Shades of Love LKN?
Shades of Love LKN is a 501c3 nonprofit. It's a community organization that was founded in 2016. Mm-hmm. And our purpose is to bridge the community through action, understanding, acceptance, and love. And our motto is strong, kind, and united.
Okay, and you saw a need for that back then. Did you start this? And you, what did you see and said, this is what we need to do?
It was started in 2016 because of all of the various police shootings and the tension between people and the need to pick sides. And, you know, my husband's African-American, and we have two little boys, and we have law enforcement in our family, as well as my husband's a fireman. So right. Trying to figure out where we fit in that and lots of other people as well. I wanted a safe place for people who didn't want to choose sides to know that it doesn't matter what shade you are, you know, you're important, and the most important thing is being together.
Well, that's cool that you guys jumped to action to do something about it. Not everybody does that, so kudos to you. Why is the annual event so important to the organization?
So the annual event is a huge celebration. Throughout the year, we do various projects, whether it's food drives, clothing drives, shoe drives, things like that, helping provide those immediate needs for families and kids in the community. Mm-hmm. And the annual event is our big fundraiser, as well as just a way to bring all of the people together, those that received the food and clothing and things, as well as those that gave it. So
oh, wow.
Everyone gets together. It's a very diverse group.
That's good to see, because you never necessarily know that the charities, that the people that actually donate, get a chance to see the people that are getting the donations. I mean, so
oh,
that's
yes.
Really, was that a purpose done on purpose?
Yes. Part of, for example, one of the shoe drives that I did, I purposefully did not want to accept donations until the very end, mm-hmm. and because I wanted families to go out and actually purchase the shoes or the socks or whatnot, you know, with their kids and, you know, wrap them and put them together and actually teach their kids the purpose of why they're doing it.
Wow.
So this year's event, though, will be extra special because we are putting together 100 backpack bundles.
Okay.
Those backpack bundles will include the backpack, school supplies, shoes, socks, lightweight jackets, let's see, shampoos, conditioners.
It's got a lot in there, doesn't it?
Yes. Okay. Pretty much the daily essential needs for families that are living in shelters and things that, you know, if you give a five-year-old a Lightning McQueen toothbrush, his whole world has changed.
Oh, yes, yes. You give me one of those and my whole world changed. That's a big deal. There's no doubt about that. No, that's great stuff.
So yeah, I'm very excited.
Okay. All right. Well, how can those that may be watching tonight be able to help?
So the big thing is and if everyone went to the Shades of Love website, www.shadesofloveLKN.com, and I need sponsors to help sponsor those things that will be going in the backpacks,
mm-hmm.
as well as businesses can set up tents,
mm-hmm.
To showcase their booth and things like that. And then I'm looking for... hairstylists and barbers.
Okay,
because I would
well.
Like to do free haircuts for the kids.
Great, yes.
So yeah,
and right.
On the website they can send in a request to either be a sponsor, a vendor, a volunteer, and they can also submit families in need.
Okay,
so if
yes.
they know a family that's struggling, then maybe that family wouldn't feel comfortable doing it themselves. They can actually nominate them.
Awesome information. We certainly appreciate it. Let's put up the event details one more time. Sunday, August 12th, from 2 to 7 p.m. at the Heritage House in Mooresville. A great idea coming together, and it's, it continues to be successful. We appreciate you all, and thanks again for coming on the show, Heather, and good luck with it.
Thank you.
For more information, you can log on to WBTV.com and look in the Web Extra section right there on the home page. Well, time now to get back to our Sound Off Charlotte topic. A North Carolina father decided